next race will be at Sebring International Raceway. The Florida weather and challenging surfaces a draw for race testing in winter.